this has a producer. I'm a producer. I stay based out in Atlanta, Georgia. And we finna go over the importance of building your brand. So number one, right? It's key to network with other brands, because networking with other brands will help your brand grow. So in my case, I'm a producer, right? So I'll collab with another brand, and then I'm getting known off of that other, collab. So I'm gonna go in detail with what I mean about networking. So you will often start, DMing folks, but sometimes that doesn't work. The best thing to do is hit their managers. You know, nothing comes free, so you're gonna gotta pay some. But once you get that collab in and you get that networking relationship going, in the future, in the long run, you will always have that connect. So whenever they go up, you go up, pretty much. Number two, you can't be in the house. Like, you gotta be out, moving around, networking, you know what I mean? Make sure you get in contact with big people, people that will help you grow. And ways to do that, if you're a producer or if anything you do, just go out, find your connects, do some research, make sure like you got everything lined up. If you're trying to do a business proposal, make sure that it makes sense. And just stay sharp, stay on 10 toes. If you're just starting out doing what you're doing, the best thing to do is make sure that you're comfortable with the brand, because once you start pushing your brand, it's a goal, like it's gonna be going. So you gotta be, number one, you gotta be comfortable. You gotta be comfortable with your brand. For instance, let's say Beatmaker, right? It's broad, everybody know what it is. It's sociable. You could promote that, it'll take off, because there's tons of beatmakers. You just gotta be smart with it. Also, SEO, like make sure keywords, shit got popping. Make sure you do your research on names that's already out. So say you got an idea and they got a name, you could remix it, but it still got a sound catchy though, because that's the brand you're trying to push. Once you got that together, then you start pushing. You can start putting money behind yourself, use Facebook ads, use Instagram ads. YouTube is a good way to promote. Twitter, all streams of social media. Make sure you hit those hard. Make sure you follow me at Heza Producer, man. Lock me in IG, that's Facebook, everything. Heza Producer. We got a little event going on, town hall. I'm finna go in here and see what we're talking about.